which is, I don't know if you know this, you take a Bible and a needle and ask your question for the problem, or you do it on New Year's Eve as well for the next year, and put a needle in the Bible, open it up, search the verse, and this is the answer. And we changed a bit this habit and used three books written by a German author, which is Karl May. I don't know if you know him. He's kind of made up a long series of books, like 90 all in all, made up Western stories. So it's like the people coming to the States then and being good friends with the natives and had adventures and how you know the thing. And so we used those instead and asking questions, and it's quite interesting what's coming out. And so 1 year, 4 years ago, I asked how will the general thing, how will be the next year, and I opened it up and it says, yeah, a sheaf will jump into your way. And nothing more. And I thought, this is a good tune name, the year of the jumping sheaf.